for several years.
Why worry about making his out in?
I need to know why Delilah can't be killed.
Get you as close as I can.
Who was the man?
Find Megan once you reach the destination.
Or dragged down by the Abbey's hounds.
One young lieutenant got hit by an overseer.
I'm not getting stuck out here. Tired of cleaning silver dust out of my ears. Grand Palace. That's an assignment. All apples and slippers.
Once you reach the Dusk District, she'll tell you more.
Slippers.
I think something moved.
I hear these damn windmills in my sleep.
Hey.
dust from the mines.
Those medals.
Dust from the mines.
What am I? I got no stocking with that leg, that's what. Worse than nothing.
An entire shipment of whale oil tanks just gone. Taken right for their noses. Idiots.
Not in the mood. Show yourself.
What?
Something feels wrong.
won't just leave the district.
Hello, Emily.
I've been doing reconnaissance.
Expensive. place is filthy. Makes a person sick, it does.
Night and day, our children wouldn't be choking themselves to sleep at night on the dust.
It's easy to blame the Duke, but we both depend on the profits from industry. The mines are the lifeblood of this city.
No. The Duke could have continued operations like his father did. Fast enough to sustain the city without burying us all in dust.
How? There are twice as many people living in Carnaga now. If the mines slowed down, half the people in my family would be out of work.
The point of being worked into an early grave, just so you could...
Some people just have no manners.
The trophy my father got for winning the Blade Verbena. Corvo must have lived here 3 decades ago, at least.
is amiss. Some heathen grown bold by these times. I shall not abide the footfall of a blasphemous wanderer. Bad as any I've seen. Been a day or two of agony.
Then I go. Then I keep the strictures close to my heart. May there be no discord in my spirit.
Goodbye, Overseer. Fade from this world. Those harlot bastards and their black-souled boss. Duke won't help.
The Duke is no friend of ours. He exiled me from the Grand Palace, and he's done everything possible to push that.
Stilton.
Where are you?
Leave my eyes. Good work.
That's the Thorn
was a tough prick.
This must be Paolo's place.
I've been trying to bring Burn down for months. Get this guy out of here. Now the tide is turning. The Abbey is in shambles. Is going to be reborn if it doesn't burn to the ground first.
Huh?
going on here?
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search this whole place. I don't have time for that.
Not in the mood. Show yourself.
Anyone steps out of line, I'm gonna be the first to show them what's what.
Sure, she says. Stay awake, she says. I'm not even sure.
Hey, cow! Face to face!
Won't hurt you.
Eyes are burning.
All those clouds. Like an iron lid on the city.
Give me a handout. I'm not proud.
Yes!
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 See? See? I thought.
Are you coming tonight?
Not this time.
Damn it!
Look at me!
Here we go.
Outsider's crooked cock!
I'm not gonna find the money for that.
It keeps you safe. When the overseers come around with their questions.
Thank you.
only I could sell dust, I'd be rich. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. We could do business. Take that deal. We won't regret it. My door's always open.
Thank you.
Or not. Let's go. It worked. The information was correct.